So puck is dropped on Zodball, and the Stars make a move straight away. Fall over in the neutral zone, and as always, the players go flying. This one falls on top of the puck as well. Always good fun. Nice tactic there, try and play it on your knees. And back it goes, everyone gives chase. Oh, chance there on the open goal at the other end. And that's not come off right at all. So a pass into the middle. And he's bundled over after it as well. Oh, nice dive and clearance there. And there's a... Oh, bit coming together there in the circle. Oh, a chance here. The goal is open. He must score. And he misses. And he's bundled over as well. Oh, look at this, no one's paying attention in blue, and the Flyers are off up the other end. Nice passing as well, get this across. Chance, scores! One nil five. Oh, strong play there on defence, and that's an own goal. That's an own goal. 2-0. He's kicked it in the wrong goal there. That's not ideal. So neutral zone battle here. Everyone's having a wee kick at this one. Doesn't go anywhere. It's physical, just like the actual game. Oh, played nice play in the centre here. Oh, that pass has found its way through nicely. And another one here, surely. Oh, taking out the play. Controversial moment there. And nice defence as well. And the Stars fans trying to come in the opposite direction. Straight to the defenceman though. It's bundled over. Chasing this one down, push him off the puck as well, nice. 26 seconds to go. Trying to find a way through, oh, nice wee kick save there as well. About turns, trying to play it out in front. Not going to be enough time, I think. Everyone's blocking the goal now, it's like a scene out of Goon. There we go, time has run out on this one. And that is a victory for the Fife Flyers this evening in Zodball. (Laughs)